Salute solo castellán de Aymar, and welcome to another video. I have tried so many times to record a gaming video on this very day, and it has become clear that my computer is just not strong enough to handle the madness that is recording and portraying a game, I guess, or projecting a game. It has become clear that it can't do that. Well, it can, it's just it can't do it to the extent of it being fluid and not laggy as it is currently. So I'm just gonna continue making these weird art video thingamabobbers. I'm gonna work on this monstrosity for the time. It's one of my better things. Seems to be the only thing that I'm able to record with utmost efficiency. It's the only thing that the computer seems to like to record. Sorry, my throat is still terrible. I'm pretty sure anyone who watches these videos, or who eventually watches these videos, will hate the fact that I do that a lot. Well, that particular sound a lot. In the early stages of this channel. Not a professional, never was, never will be. This is just a hobby of mine, one of my many hobbies. I guess in this video I'll just show my particular skill in editing. My skill in graphic design, I guess. I'm gonna have this color right here. Go here, select this, mixer. And it disgusting. Started making this. Now it's not as bad. Still not amazing, but it looks better than what it used to. Yay. We're just gonna work on this for who knows how long. But it will be quite a bit of time as I work on this. I'm going to use quite a few techniques that I've learned. I'm not sure if I want to make this scale, male, or such. The opacity has been lowered quite a bit. Let's increase that a little. Is this good enough? Not quite there. All right. Here we go. good. Why? Why you do that, Photoshop? And I'm also using the mouse to draw this, so it's not very easy. It's quite hard to draw like this. To create anything in general with a mouse. Doesn't move like a pen or pencil normally would. I guess I can talk about some random stuff again. Like I usually do, apparently. It's become a trope of mine. In a way. In a sense. So, I guess I'll talk about my school again. Personally, I'm not that fond of the school I go to. It's a good school. Just don't like a lot of the stuff that the board and the actual staff tend to do. Most of the stuff is ridiculous. I mean, recently we've had a lot of rain because of the hurricane that's happened recently. Here in the United States. But a majority of the stuff that the school tends to do is like force us to do stuff that is to make the school look better, which if being a student I know isn't that fun and personally makes the students not want to do better in the way that the school wants them. It makes the problem worse. And in my opinion, the way schools are run in the United States and in the world in particular, the majority of the world, how they focus quite a bit on scores instead of actual skills, you know, like, hey, what are you going to do when you're actually an adult? Oh, I'm just going to use a bunch of Pythagorean theorem to solve every problem I have in the world. Too bad that actually doesn't work. You never really use that unless you're a math teacher or in a field that will depend heavily on such math skills. I, in particular, am quite good at math, but I'm not all that fond of it, because I know that when I finish my year here in the US, I will no longer remember any of the math that I've learned, except for the stuff that we normally use, like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division. And some area, of course, and some other equations that are useful. But a majority of it isn't helpful or useful in any way, shape, or form. Majority of it is just to help with boosting grades and making sure that we have high test scores and stuff like that. I also don't care for a lot of the college applications or like college tests to see if you're the right person. I'm pretty sure if someone has really high grades in said school, they're pretty smart. And if they cheated, well, that says that they have the intelligence to come up with ways to cheat. And did it so well that you can never tell if they were cheating or not. And I guess that can make be of actual use for some people. Who knows? We kind of just the pitching is a bad thing, but sometimes it's pretty helpful, I guess. I never cheated though. Just want to say that. I don't really condone it, nor do I. I don't even like it, to be honest. I don't know, it's just a little dirty. Kind of don't like it. And by kind of, I just don't. I mean, there is still effort in cheating, but you don't really learn that much except how to get better, I guess, at your literal profession. A lot of those people who do cheat probably become, like, con artists. Other stuff like, I don't know, schools are weird. I guess something else I can talk about is, how, I'm having a brain fart for some reason. Oops. People act in high school, because it is apparent that most of the general public forget how teenagers react and behave, especially in the modern era. We're not the same as you, as a lot of the people who came before us. We don't hold up to a lot of the same values. And not a majority of the population are Christians. Most of us kind of don't care, really. We're not, like, saints and such, and all the be a good person and such. We're all kind of just here doing our thing. That's pretty much the point of living, right? Do your thing until you die. And my thing is making these really weird and potentially stupid videos. Strong brush. But who cares? I'm doing it for fun. Whatever fun this actually brings. Probably doesn't bring me any. Probably just torture. Now that I think about it, I mean, recording was already a nightmare. Like, I guess I can talk about how a lot of people behave in high school. I guess I'll start with a lot of guys. Well, what I've noticed from a lot of the guys in my school, they tend not to think that hard, and I guess would be the best explanation. Not a whole lot going on in their brains. Kind of just there for the fun of it and not knowing what to do. Hopefully, nothing from what's happening in the house I'm in is affecting the recording. Because it was loud, the noise that just happened. Quite loud, quite irritating, and such. Mixer. And, yeah. I guess I can also talk about my experiences so far in my life. People suck, is what I can first say. They'll either believe you or they will not trust you. They'll tend probably to be the one where they do not trust you and believe that you constantly lie and have no idea what you're talking about. Or They just want to gut you because they just hate you. It seems to be a common trend this day in today's world where people just hate each other. I hate people, but I don't hate them to the point where probably murder them is the option. I mean, I know people suck, but you don't have to kill the people you hate. Unless you're a psychopath, then it's understandable you don't understand. Sociopath or psychopath, whatever. What social norms tend to be like. Or how the social norm is, or what it is. Whatever. I can't seem to think properly today. I guess I'll also talk about my math class, since that seems to be the class with the most stuff and group best humor that I seem to get out of my days in said dreadful school. I mean, I get one of the best teachers has the most amazing and ridiculous stories ever, which I think are awesome. I mean, who doesn't like the horse story? One of the best things about my teacher, I guess, it's his surprising connection to horses, I guess. Hopefully nothing that is happening outside my door is being picked up because people are screaming about a butterfly, something, something, butterfly, something. Not sure. Don't care. Because I'm here to destroy everything, I guess. I don't know. Probably put some scratches. Yeah, I'll do that. The armor takes quite a while to make, in all honesty, since I do have to shade and such. I'm gonna add the legs, or parts of the legs. Not sure how much of this is actually going to work. Drawing with a mouse. God. I need to get a tablet. I swear I'm not a bad drawer. I just can't use a mouse for straight lines. At all. It's so hard to do. Just quickly do this. Okay. that. Select that T. It appears that I have taken away part of the hand. That's it. D, Z, 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 there we go. Deselect that. Sorry, focusing hard on drawings. That was loud. Hopefully it didn't capture on the recording. If it did, sorry for the ear cancer, I guess. That is a lie, I guess. I'm not really sure. Give me this. Copy, paste. T. Rotate outwards. Warp that. And that was loud. Oh god, I've done something wrong. Don't apply. T. Oh god, why? Hopefully that doesn't capture. Going to this layer, do that, and broaden it. There we go. Pain in the pants, I guess. I don't know what I'm doing. I never know. Yes. So. I'm gonna mention some random stuff, I guess. I want to make a some mod for the Divine Conqueror reskin mod that changes Dorwinian, Dale, I guess, to look a more, I guess, also Ingmar, so they look a bit more like how they looked in the films. Because, I don't know, I really like the orcs design, and I like the orcs from the Battle of the Five Armies film, the way they looked. They looked fairly unique. this. Yeah. Alright. Let's just chop the legs off. We'll deal with fabric later. I guess we'll actually deal with the fabric like this. Make it like a skirt-ish. Nature, I guess. Yeah. Something like that. Yeah, it's kind of flipping out this way. Yeah, art takes a lot of focus, if you haven't noticed. You need to know what you're planning to draw, how to do it. So yeah, yes. This just shows some of the skills of Photoshop, I guess. I don't know. Oh, sorry. We'll show some stuff here. I'll turn that off. You can see a lot of the armor, how it affects, and such. I guess I'll put some detail into the face. I'm not really sure how to do the eyes here. And the eyebrows. A challenge on this little artwork here. This is also concept art for whatever monstrosity I plan to create in terms of a mod or sub-mod or something. It'll be concept art, giving an idea of what I intend to create. Perhaps you guys might like it, maybe not. Who knows? Let's put some details in these feathers. As you can tell, if I focus real hard, I can get pretty good with the mouse. Oops. I mean, I have been drawing for quite a long time, so I probably know what I'm doing. As I have said many times in my actual art classes, just screaming, I'll do what I want, I know what I'm doing. So far, kind of enjoying the design I have here. I guess I can do another can work on a different drawing. Just we'll deal with that later. Let's just create something stupid. Let's see what kind of stupidity I can come up with. So let's come up with something ridiculous. So far, but it seems that we will find out soon. To be creating something weird, like I normally do. Let's redesign this head area, I guess. Seems like we've created a, or I've created a breastplate of some kind. Got it there. This. I swear I'm not this bad at drawing. I just don't draw with a mouse so often. It's really hard to do that. Draw with a mouse. It's really hard. I know there are people who prefer the mouse over the pencil and such, or like a tablet, but I'm not one of those freaks of nature. Okay. We'll just do this. Chunk. Oh, it's almost well fitted to this character. Oh, I can almost fit him. Just bring that out. Warp that. Bring that down. Bring that down. Bring this up. That up. That. Up. Alright. Seems that I'm able to create something super quick. We'll, use red. That will be interesting for the armor's color. I guess one of the things I can still talk about is armor. Since I seem to be able to draw it pretty quickly. Something that I want to get across with armor, in terms of when you are in the designing phase of it, is try not to make it so it hugs the person's body. Have it also kind of flare out a little. Let it breathe in a way, I guess. I don't know how you describe it very well. That'll be very common in my videos, I guess. Me going doot 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 doot. Let's see. Don't know where I'm going with this. Armor design. But, I don't know. We'll see where my brain is taking me here. Using a mouse to draw. So hard. I know I've already talked about how hard it is, but it's so hard to do. Such a task with such an evil machine. The mouse is just evil. Let's be honest. It's the greatest enemy to man. Make some fancy sabatons. And sabatons are the foot armor. If you don't know that, then I don't know what to do with you. Some simple stuff, I guess. Well, simple to me, but it's hard to remember for some people. Do that. Do that. Do that. And it is clear that I have no idea what I'm doing. I hope that is clear. I'm literally just drawing for the sake of drawing. See what happens from this weird quick sketch, I think is what I'm gonna call these videos. Quick sketching with Castellan armor. I'm not gonna make this side super heavy and bulky. Stuff, I guess. I don't know. I also make this an armlet. I'm gonna get a strange armlet. An armlet never before seen. Oh my god, I don't know what I am doing. This is some really weird armor that I'm creating. But it has some bases in history, I guess. I guess so. Make gauntlets simple. Sorry, that was my chair. My very evil chair. Once I move in, it is loud. And it roars, I guess. In a way. That chair of evil. I swear I can draw. I'm just being very lazy. My designs. It's really hard. Fingers got all kinds of weird. That's because hands are hard to draw. Actually, they're not that hard to draw. I can do one right here. There we go. Yeah, we'll just do with that. To draw a hand, you just do this kind of stuff. And make all your digits. So you draw hands if you want to get good at them. Draw this kind of frame and it'll be fine, I think. Hopefully, maybe, I don't know. We'll make this a darker red, so I know what I'm doing. Just so it's differentiating the different sets of armor, I guess. You know, I'm just winging it, doing whatever. It's how you draw, right? You actually don't put the effort, you kind of just try and come up with an idea, go with it, and if it works out, finalize it. Drawing tips from Castellan of Ingmar. Don't follow my tips. They're probably pretty bad. Probably don't even make any sense either. The hand over. I'll rotate it. Yeah. Doot, doot, doot. Doot, doot, doot.